At 5, crews are investigating a deadly accident on the train tracks in Pompano Beach. Chopper 4 was over the scene this afternoon. BSO says a pedestrian was hit by a virgin train, also known as the Bright Line. The tracks were shut down while crews were on the scene near the 1800 block of South Dixie Highway.